Their lives in sad cafes and music halls.